a day after Congress leader Rahul Gandhi attacked Modi government over handling of the COVID crisis and dubbed the lockdown as a failure. Union Minister Ravi Shankar hit back. Prasad said that Rahul Gandhi has been weakening India's fight against coronavirus from the very beginning. He further added that Rahul's campaign against the government is based on falsehood.
Mr. Rahul Gandhi, the Prime Minister Narendra Modi is playing from the front foot. And because he is playing from the front foot, uska natija hamare samne hai, ye unko samajhne ki zarurat hai.